know you've no doubt. There's truth in what you say. Sure, a body is bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far away. And precious things have dreams until the next time. They take him over to a land across the sea, especially where it happens he's an exile from that you love, me I love, and he's free. I roam again over hills and dreamy valleys, find the peace that no other land can know. I hear a bird make music for angels, and watch a river gently laughing as they flow. But as the moon rolls high across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it may be, I scarce can hear her music or her laughter. I'm once again back home in Innishfree, and dreams are gone, though dreams are not forgotten. And soon I'm back to stare at reality. If the pathways here were paved with corners, my heart would still choose the Isle of Innishfree. Yes, if the pathways here were paved with corners, my heart would still